Opposite poles attract. Like poles repel. I have a horseshoe magnet on the tabletop, and I've placed it on two pens so that the pens can roll and the magnet can easily move back and forth without the friction between the magnet and the table being a factor. And what I'll do is I'll bring my other horseshoe magnet, when the opposite poles face each other, it pulls it together. If I flip my magnet over though, so now that the like poles face each other, it repels.